हमारे चैनल से जुड़ने के लिए मुशाहिदी नेटवर्क को सब्सक्राइब करें ताकि हर आने वाली नात और लेक्चर की अपडेट आप मिलते
हैं। अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। डियर सुन्नी ब्रदर्स, टुडे द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ सीरत मुस्तफा सल्लल्लाहु तआला अलैहि वसल्लम। टुडे द टॉपिक इज द नोबिलिटी ऑफ हिज एंसेस्ट्री। The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam lineage possessed a dignity unfound in any other family in the world. One even acknowledged by his strongest enemies when Hazrat Abu Sufyan radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, having not accepted Islam at that time, was once brought to the court of Hirakal, the king of Rome, and questioned regarding the ancestry of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. He replied, "Huwa fina zu nasbin." He is from a respected family. Bukhari Sharif, volume 1st, page 4. This was said by Hazrat Abu Sufyan radiyallahu ta'ala anhu while he was one of the fiercest enemies of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, and in wait for an opportunity to tarnish his image before the king. Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam ascendants were therefore far from any defect that may be attributed to them. It has been recorded in Muslim Sharif, certainly Allah subhanahu ta'ala has chosen Kinana from the progeny of Ismail alayhi Salam, the Quraysh from Kinana, the Banu Hashim from the Quraysh, and has chosen and elevated me from them. Mishkat Sharif, chapter. It has therefore been said, Lahun nasbul ali falaysa kamithlihi hasibu nasibun munamun mutakarrab. The ancestry of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam is of such prominence that no other respected family can match him in it. The Quraysh, amongst the distinguished of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam family, is Fahr bin Malik. He was given the title of Quraysh, thus his descendant became known as Qurayshi. Quraysh is the name of an animal which dwells in the sea. It is very powerful, commanding great respect, and consume the fishes of the sea. Never has it been vanquished or subdued. This title was bestowed upon Fahr bin Malik by the Arab tribes. Accordingly, Shamrakh bin Amr Humairi says, "Wa Quraishun hiya allati taskunu al-bahra biha summayyat." Quraishun, Quraysha. Quraysh is an animal that lives in the sea. The tribe of Quraysh has been named after it. Zarqani al-Mawahib, volume 1st, page 76. Assalam.